spent some time with me. He calls me Golden Hair Jamie. I call him Graybeard Grizzly Bar. And he just laughs at me, and he looks out there and always turns his eyes to stare westward. He's looking for some mountain. Now, Hugh showed me how to set a trap and to walk the woods without a map and to slip up on a feeding deer and be the first to volunteer. Now, Hugh's kind of like a father. Ah, he talks about his young man's dream, his vision. No man's ever seen it. Says he saw it long ago when he was a-living with the crow. Some Indians that don't hate us now. But Hugh swears he made a vow to live just like an Indian and to rise up to the sun and die when his life's done, to live forevermore. So long ago, it answered my questions as it showed me my soul. Yes, I had a vision, you might call it a dream. It was leading me homeward on a trail of sunbeams. Yes, I had a vision while I slept in my bed. It came right out of nowhere. In a dream I was led to the top of the mountain, to the earth's highest shore, where I bathed in the sunshine. Yes, I had a vision, it appeared in a dream, and I went to the mountain, and I came down so now I will continue.
I will continue.
Remembering that day.
Remembering that day.
And my dream on the mountain.
And my dream on the mountain.
And the sunbeam highway. How it came out of nowhere and showed me my goals. It was leading me homeward, pulling me. Pulling me by the soul.